a lot of small half step scoots. Really gauge the distance you need. So we have. So I think about my hand as kind of pulling back, scooching back. And when you shift up, you push forward. I like that because it helps you to lead from the elbow. You pull back when you shift down, and you push up when you shift higher. Check on your left elbow. Is it supporting you? So you can have a consistent hand shape and checking on how you're efficiently using the hand.